And start the recording. Sometimes you can hear my mouse and my mic, huh? Pull it back a little bit. The crazy part ones, I put the new RAM in, GPU, hit 99%. Yeah, that was odd, man. But although my disk, it always goes to like 99% initially. Because some update or something is happening in the background. I forgot if you have to hit melee when you're doing the grapple, if you have to do interact, or a combination of both, but I guess we'll find out.
Take it easy, Tak.
I'm sorry. I don't speak Japanese.
誰か答えられないのか?
The object in your hand? It's gonna bring you nothing but pain. Believe me, I know.
With HyperX Fury, I had it going to 77 to 83. The Emperor himself. Yeah, man. I mean, usually 70s, 80s is decent. But after my computer warms up, and then my disk goes to 1 unless something is updating in the background. What mode is that, Miss Zombie? I haven't seen that one. Does that one mean you're like sleeping or something? Am I boring? Hey, what's going on, Panda? How you doing, man? I remember when you first bought this map, we did it like that same day. The memories.
What is bucket for? Should Nikolai fill it with hellpig blood?
2-1.
Once more I find myself on stranger shores. In the absence of other options, I will enact what little I know of the German's plan.
What is worse, I better have good challenges, otherwise I'm gonna have to dash for it. Bruh. Okay, never mind. I'll leave you two alone.
I am growing frustrated. I do not like being frustrated.
You the last one? Damn it. Doing alright, just chilling. Yeah, glad to hear it, man. Glad to hear it.
I fear this one's fertile land is cursed.
Alright, what is it? Kill, destroy 5 webs with explosives. Kill 20 zombies underwater. Get 30 kills using a. I hate that plane trap though, man. I really do. I think I'm just gonna like save like 10 zombies at a time and light the trap like 3 times. Those are pretty decent challenges, but we need to be careful with that plane trap challenge.
Strange gum brings magic benefits.
Oh yeah, 2-1, right? Dun 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 dun.
I am not not in the habit of picking up skulls. Or
don't lie, Nikolai. Bones.
Placing strange skull on mysterious altar may not be best idea.
Get away from my thingy. No means no.
Despite all the bloodshed, the skull looks cleaner now.
Dude, I hate this trap. That means I'm gonna have to. Oh, I'm gonna have to rebind that. So that's 3, 2, 1. We might as well rebind it now. I'm so afraid of that plane trap, dude, because it's killed me the last 2 times I've had that challenge. Guess it's this one, no? Oh, dude, that's. Why is it going up by itself? Let's go to prone. Yeah, better. Alright, hopefully we don't die from it later. What was that, 3, 2, 1?
How can we know what events we are setting in motion?
Really hope you get like shopping free or extra credit next one. Be nice. Alright, zombie, where you at? I hear him somewhere.
Somewhere on this island, amidst the chaos of Division 9's work,
the chaos. His future. Hello. Honestly, thought a zombie was there. Well, probably should buy ammo first. Miss every shot, that's fine.
Amass wealth, if only so we may survive through lean
right,
times.
Let's go do the thingy. Need a little bit more ammo. Let's get rid of that. Fucking spider just fucking going every direction.
Perhaps I should find weapon with more bullets. Any bullets.
Dun, 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 dun.
We toil, we labor, we fight.
All right, so we have one.
That is our fate.
Uno, uno. Yeah, I guess we can spin.
What power will you bestow upon Nikolai now? Now, what can I do with magic water? I feel the fog of confusion descending upon me. I must act quickly, lest I forget our true purpose here.
Hello?
Maybe useful, maybe not. I take anyway.
True to me. Oh yeah. Well, I guess we can do now. Might as well finish out this round. Yeah, figure out how I'm gonna do this later. I think I'm just gonna hit it and then immediately prone. Maybe like gather him up, run like hell. Maybe not even prone, dude. Like, I'm just gonna fucking gather him up and hit the trap. Just kill what I kill. Every time I go prone, I just fucking die. Like, a zombie bumps me and then it just takes me up.
Hellpig should recoil in fear before Nikolai. Onward to victory! Hopefully avoiding death through overconfidence. Ah.
Well, the last two. Oh shit. I don't know if I have enough money.
Fully functional, I would
but
still find this place extremely depressing.
Bruh. Fucking zombie.
Must remember, water with 115 is not for drinking. Water with 115 is not for drinking. Water with 115 is not for drinking.
I wonder what's giving me a little bit of stutters here and there. Perfect, otherwise in those little bit of stutters here and there.
Nikolai is woozy. It's most unpleasant.
Yeah, I don't think
like
I have enough.
Sensation. Like hangover with no fun.
Oh, I don't have any more ammo. How much is the Buddha? 1250? I kind of don't want to pick up because it's going to be shopping free extra credit. So shopping free, I kind of want to wait.
This will only delay inevitable. Not lucky shot for you more than I.
Don't brag, Nikolai. probably gonna have to rewater the thing because I think we need 1,000 here and then like maybe 750. Maybe at 750. I don't wanna hope.
Let the redistribution of lead commence.
Must be the money. Alright, let's see. If it's 750, we might have enough. Look at those fucking lags, though.
Perhaps now we can access new area.
Bruh, did I hear something? Okay, good. Die.
Underground bunker, happier place than island surface. Perhaps not. Inhaling airborne fungus is more vile than I expected.
All right, now I kind of want my shopping.
Why I am drawn to shiny things.
Because there's so many doors in this fucking place. So many doors.
I think I always did have tooth of sweet.
I ended it.
We may soon be able to restore power to this dark, dank island. Restless souls haunt this place. What vile atrocities did Division 9 perpetrate here?
Excuse me, sorry. Probably should have muted. When you have to clear your voice, you have to clear your voice. Apologize about that, guys, though. I think that's all we can do. At least we got all the doors open.
This was living quarters? Who thought building living quarters?
Oh, let's go get the shield piece real quick.
Such potentially valuable item lying here.
I think we'll build it at B. Why not? We'll check the settings one more time. We'll change this to low. See if that helps out a little bit with the stutters.
I hope shield construction is sturdy. If not, I will be unhappy.
Oh no, I forgot to open this door over here. What's this? This is not that big of a deal, but still. Let's find this piece real quick.
I find value in those things which were not valued.
I think it was somewhere right there too. Gotta turn on the power too. Where's the other part? Oh, there it is.
I am good finder of things.
I think, hold on, I gotta remind myself. How do I go down? Okay, there's no down? Huh. Alright, I have to figure that out. I thought it was sprint to go down. Well, maybe I didn't do sprint. I pressed tab. Let's try it again. No. Huh. Wonder how you descend. I used to be able to just descend and resend. Alright, let's figure it out. I was probably maybe prone. That's what it is. Oh, no. Shit. Or sprint it. Yeah. Almost took my sprint away. Okay, so... probably help if I turn that on. Okay, so control, we'll do prone. No, that's not gonna work. Bro, I had it like set up before, I just forgot what the hell it was. Okay, let's try that. Oh, there we go. So we figured it out. Make sure our sprint's working. And we only really need one of these zombies. Whoa, they fucking hit so fast. I can't. Bro, their heads are like right next to each other. Never mind. Actually, you know what? I forgot.
Did you not realize you were up against unbeatable foe?
Let's turn on the power. Now we got that situated. Oh, we don't have any more explosives. Thank you. Are we out of this? Okay, nice. I was about to say, where the hell? Let's get that real quick. Ooh. Turn that on. Gotta take one of these spiders over to Laboratory A. Okay, stop sliding. Didn't really help with the stutters. I think we'll go back to medium on everything. Thank you. Come on, spider. Damn, crash out, bro. GG's. Alright, Clutch. I'll catch you later, man. Have a good night, bro. Ham.
I do enjoy crunch sound that spider makes.
Alright, there's one part. Bruh.
Max ammo. Oh, hell, pigs. I regret to inform you that I am now fully rearmed.
Yeah, look, I can think. Too many things. Too many of the things. Bro, I don't know why I'm still stuttering. Let's do that. None. Let's just take this back to low. Let's go to a little lower than that. Let's go back. Actually, let's go this way. A little bit quicker. Oh, wrong way. This is the way up.
There are some things.
All right,
you know mas, you know
mas.
So bad. Weak non-revolutionaries always overreact.
One thing I did want to find, let's find this pack-a-punch piece real quick.
I will have good collection.
A little dark in here. Get away from me, zombie. Literally thought I failed that. I don't know why we had so many damn crashers in the third one. Now I kind of think I need ammo. Damn it. That was almost the end of the round. Fucking widow line. Still breathes. Da-da-da-da. Really need to get started getting the fucking KT, man. Let's go do that thing real quick. Are we done with the underwater zombies? We like got a little bit more.
I told you that I knew it was bad.
Nations.
Oh, if only Hammer could apply its energy to help Big Skull.
The hell's the green thing? I need the green thing. The last one.
think Skull looks angry, but I may be reading too much in. Scraps alone are useless.
All right. Get rid of that.
Hopefully, Nikolai get good flavor.
Might as well.
Last one tasted like carpet. Let us get over with. Moment of discomfort for benefit of future. Time to get gobbled, gum.
Oh yeah, well, we might as well, let me do this real quick. I'm gonna have to run all the way. Bro, I just need one. Just need one of those guys.
Killing quickly is not so satisfying. I should kill twice as many. If I was so ugly, I would also stay away from bright spots. Some kind of deception. Perhaps riddle. The truth is always revealed.
I think I have enough time. At least I should have enough time. We can't do that yet. No webs here? Oh, I don't have a fucking thing. Alright, is there anything else we could do this round on? Turn the brightness up a little bit. Look, it's seeming a little dark. That's one. Row. I hear another one.
Your soft flesh make it easy for Nikolai.
Yes, I did.
I will stand my ground, even if it is soiled. I am sorry, hell pigs. This is one-sided fight. Bye bye, click click. Blam blam! Nikolai would like to try new shredding machine. I hear it is very efficient.
Alright, we need to do some things this round. Bruh, did I hear another one? I swear to God, I hear another thrasher. Don't want him just suddenly showing up. Alright, we'll just see. That was nothing, hopefully. Give my KT.
Nature will unleash fury upon those who betray it. I will return later to reap what I have sown. Once woe is not Nikolai.
Things are so huge.
Nikolai is like bucket, sad when empty, happy when filled. I have plowed many fields. It is backbreaking work.
Dun 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 dun.
Fun? You know, apart from the pieces of matter now clogging my nostrils.
We gotta have some sprint because we're not gonna have no oxygen. I was about to say, what the fuck? Alright. A little bit freaky to do it without a bubble, at least some type of small bubble. Especially put it in the seat in. All right, I think that's all we can do. Now when I want the zombie, he's nowhere to be found. My gum just got so soggy in my mouth. Shit. It tastes right. All right.
Island air is acquired taste. I wear gas masks, so I do not have to acquire. I hope my generosity is generously rewarded.
Running and over. I gotta remember to water those with blue water. Too many bubbles. All right, so we just need some blue water. Whoa. What kind of lag was that?
Have a drink, Seed. Only then can you grow into a mighty oak tree.
All right, just need rainbow water again. Oh, I fucking missed it. Wow.
I felt very little friction.
Wow.
Perhaps those pipes are lubricated with something.
Underlay, man.
As if Nikolai did not smell bad enough from Swamp.
Alright, we got that. Alright, where's the last spider? They've both been bugging me this whole time, now one's missing. Come on, homie. Why are you running away from me?
Now I can return to work. Good thing Nikolai loves his job.
That will do. That will do. I am not kneeling down for the trap. Fuck that.
That is how Russian bear does it.
How? What am I stuck? Like literally, why couldn't I walk past that zombie? Wait a second. I need to get some. Hold on. Before we do that, let's hold off on the plane trap for now. Try to get some of these into the trap. I just don't want to end the round, so we just gotta be really careful about that.
I never doubted it. Of course it would work.
Hey, what's going on, Rappy? How you doing, brother? How you be? How you be? How you be? Didn't finish it, but at least we didn't end the round either. Ah, oh, yes, I can tell that's ever media footage, night streaming PC, buying a trackball mouse for my fucked up wrist. Can't wait to get back to where I can be on a regular mouse with that. Hey, man. I hope so too, man. Hopefully you heal up, my brother. Didn't know you had a wrist problem. I'm kind of having a fucked up wrist problem myself, dude, so I feel you. Heal but still get aches. Yeah, same here, man. My fucking both my wrists hurt daily, man. So I definitely feel your pain, man. Fucking sucks. Easy 180s and 160s. There you go. There you go, bro. Oh, wait, so we need to get rainbow water. One, two, three.
I do not see problem with sewer smell. He's not worse shit we've been through.
Fat guy fell on my wrist during football. Quit sports after that. Yeah, I hear that, man. I kind of had the similar thing when I was doing jiu-jitsu. My wrist bent all the way back. It didn't break, but like it sprung. Like it bent my thumb all the way back. That bent my, you know, wrist all the way back. It's pretty bad. All right, last Wawa. No bubble. No booble. Hopefully we get one of those missiles. We get, you know, one of those plants that we did. We get a missile because we haven't gotten any seeds for some reason. So if we don't get any fucking thing, that means that we literally would have to wait 3 more rounds. Here's the plane we have to shoot down later. I need to break my shield too.
Is misplaced. Good defense is best form of defense.
Man. All right, I think that's all we can do. Yay! Well, we'll do that later. Why every time I can't run through this? Jeez. It's like every time a zombie is like, two people can't fit through that little hole. Like, why? Why?
Enough to believe you may accomplish something?
Great, we got some sprinters, mixed them with some walkers. Peace.
More of you there are, angrier this Russian becomes. Propeller makes a rainstorm of meat.
All right, challenge done. Now we just need to save a zombie.
seems this time things go Nikolai's way.
In front. All right. I don't know if it's melee or attack, man, but I guess we'll find out. We're gonna have to electrify the shield a few times to figure it out. I forgot if the electric fire thing kills a zombie or not.
That was a little close. Shield spared Nikolai yet another electrocution.
Down we go.
I will soon make something. Something useful.
Hi, zombie. We still need a spin for anywhere but here also. Don't think we need any more cash. Well, we could have probably taken that, actually. Just so we could spin again. Yeah, we got an electrifier shield one more time.
Perhaps shield is useful for something other than helping electrocution.
I guess I'll try melee first. Well, I guess I could try melee and interact now.
Nikolai is about to make dramatic entrance. I had cabin, it had webs. They were not like these. These are fucking crazy.
Perka perka. Oh yeah, we need to get that part too. Actually, let's go get that right now, I guess. Fancy meeting you here, zombie. I forgot to add a gobblegum. Well, hopefully we don't fuck it up.
Make something of this myself.
All right, that should be the last part for upgrade. Literally just need anywhere over here. Think that's worth it. All right, guys, I need to take a little bit of a smoke break for a sec. Wait, Rappy, how can you tell it's Advent Media? That I'm using anyways. Hopefully I remember how to do this damn boss fight. We just can't be in the middle too much. we'll just kind of run up and down the stairs, I guess.
There's a gobble gun that kind of made the boss fight a little easy that I was going to do, but
since we forgot it, we're going to do it the traditional way.
Which I don't think we've done the traditional way in like at least 3 years. Solo, probably 4 years. Inglewood.
We just can't forget that we have the skull as well.
Typically don't use it in a boss fight,
but it does buy you a lot of time.
Get your boogie on. All right, guys, give me a few minutes. I'll be back.
need is anywhere but here.
Financial gain goes against my principles. I am excited, though. Hopefully this gum will taste better than Bolshevik.
Honestly, thought he was gonna be dead.
Max Allo.
Really?
Sounds like name for stereotypical capitalist hero. Why now, Swamp Pig?
I need to get a new fucking mask for the boss fight. Really?
See? Nikolai can also roar! Nature can be cruel, as can Nikolai.
Literally almost didn't see that zombie. How to say the fastest one?
I know from experience it could be worse.
Bruh.
This better not make Nikolai vomit. There has been too much of that already.
For the gobblegum look in this game so far has been stupid.
Who is leaving strange gumball machines everywhere?
Literally, last gobblegum we got was fucking Perkaholic, I believe. And then when we needed fucking alchemical from the first gobblegum in the cycle, it took all five gobblegums.
This better not make Nikolai vomit. There has been too much of that already.
Awesome.
Whatever hatched here has
escaped. I was almost always losing my train of thought. I almost forgot like why I wasn't going down there.
Be careful not to have accident. Not wish to be maimed. I've waited, knowing what is coming, knowing it cannot be stopped.
Yeah. don't know if you get points in the boss fight. I don't think you do.
It is practically medieval.
I think we're okay on mask. At least I hope so.
I fear broken elevator may be Russian made. Anyone have a wrench? I fix elevator. Now perhaps we find object.
Alright, here we go. Gonna be fucking hectic without that blind eye thing. Been a while since we've done it, so I guess it'll be fun. Forgot the strat though. Haven't ran it in a while. Oh, okay. Pardon me.
That is most unfortunate. Swap help. No,
it's time based. Yeah, but you have to kill them. Because they start running. Missed the max ammo.
Swamp creature is more roar than bite.
I need a max.
The vines will consume you, hell pigs. Perhaps I should search area for more ammo. Nikolai is mildly impressed. Bye bye, click click. Hello, blam blam.
GG's. It's been a while since I did that without any gobblegums, but GG's.
Your eyes. almost as though they were my own.
Takeom Saki, I did not believe I would find you in such a place.
I was a warrior. I fought many great battles for the glory of our nation, for the honor of the dying samurai spirit. I was a hero.
I share this memory. I have lived many of the same victories. I later learned that my victories were unwelcome. His betrayal was driven by petty jealousy. He knew I could endure anything, that I feared not even my own death. Punishment is one thing. This is cruelty. Who could be so evil as to desire another soul to endure such suffering? Who amongst us could be so dishonorable? Are you so blinded by your own loyalty? The orders came from the Emperor himself. My life, my path, is built upon a lie. This realm may have been corrupted and consumed by evil, but we possess the power to change things. A better tomorrow is only possible if we blow away the ashes of the past. None of us choose the means by which mercy will find us. But I am at peace. I understand what must be done. Will you be my Kaishakunin? It is my honor.
Our insurance policy, in case we don't like where we end up.
Gee, fucking geez. I don't think we even used our thingy.
Is part weapon, part arm equipment.
Well, GG's.